I think she'd be happy to see us enjoying a Sunday in the park, guilt-free.
I love you all very much, but I can't find it in my heart or in my head to believe in God.
Okay. You said what you had to say. Now leave.
I'm not leaving.
I don't want you near my family.
This is my family, too. I'm not gonna abandon my family because you're afraid some imaginary God will condemn you to hell. It's all bullshit. This is what your God demands, right? To murder your son, to prove your faith, right?
Ask the Lord for forgiveness before you make us both sorry.
Have faith in your family. Have faith in yourself. We're real. I'm real. I'm your son.
Ah, no, Chulito.
It's not over.
Patricio, what are you doing?
Your gutless husband won't deliver Martin to God, I will.
Patricia, don't.
Be quiet, you worm. You had your chance. Martin, I have to defend the Lord. Get down on your knees.
Patricia!
No, leave her alone. Martin, do as she says.
What you don't understand, Roberto, what none of you understand is that Martini is possessed. He's battling with the devil and he needs our help. It won't be easy. Oh, but I am ready to rip Satan out of his body. Oh, Martin, I promise I won't kill you, honey, unless I have to, huh?
Thanks.
You're welcome. Cover me. Okay, everybody, come in close. Oh, there's nothing like holy water to keep the demons away. It's like Listerine, kills them on contact. Rub it in. It'll protect you. When the devil escapes from Martin, he may try to get into one of you. Water comes from heaven, you know. Oh! I almost forgot. Step back. Step back. These are powerful prayers. I don't want any of you to get hurt. Martin. This might get hairy, so... Hang on, believe me when this is over. You'll thank me. Take it.
No.
Take it.
What am I gonna do with that?
Ah! There it is. Proof. He won't touch it.
What do you want me to do with it?
Just put it around your neck. He's possessed. It's expected, but... I'm gonna take care of that. Okay. Okay. Here we go. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our Father, most glorious King, we ask that you come to the aid of Martin, who you created in your likeness and whom you have blessed with life. Defend him against Lucifer, the spirit of wickedness, evil, and sorrow.
It's going to take long. I'm sorry.
Wickedness and chin. Oh, here is sorrow, who you redeemed at a great price from the tyranny of Satan. As our guardian and protector, we ask that you crush the devil within Martin so that he can no longer confuse and torment him. In the name of God, our Savior, and the Immaculate Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and the powerful authority of your holy church, we ask that you reveal your presence to Martin, restore his faith.
I'm sorry, I had something in my throat.
Don't interrupt me again. We offer our prayers to you and ask that without delay, in the name of the almighty power of your kingdom, in the name of God, the blessed apostles Michael, the archangel Peter, Paul, and all the saints, we ask that you repulse the deceits of the devil. Take hold of the dragon, the old serpent, which is the devil, and bind him so that he no longer seduces us. Deliver Martin from evil.
Ow.
May Satan's wicked legions be vanquished. As smoke is driven away by the wind, as wax melts before the fire, let the power of darkness which has taken hold of Martin be gone.
Ow.
Be gone. I command you to be gone.
Can we eat now?
How dare you? You have insulted the Lord for the last time.